What is up, guys? It is freezing outside, so we are doing this intro in the car, but we are going to Dave and Buster's. We're gonna play a bunch of games, we're gonna win a bunch of tickets, and that's pretty much
it. I'm feeling really good about today.
Feeling lucky, so we are gonna go kill it. Let's go. Big bass wheel time. Let's go, Chelsea. You got it. Big money, big money. Come on, big money. Oh yeah. 150. 150. We will take it for the first spin of the day. All right. 150, guys. Wow. First spin of the day. I think she's probably going to hit that 500. I think she's going to hit the 500 right below that 150. Told you. Oh no, that one was at the one below the 40. You got 40. Okay, we'll take 40. Wow, I can't believe it gave you 40 there. All right, give it another go. She's coming up on a 500. I know it. Come on, give us 40 again. Oh, 70. Yes. 70. Yeah, one more for sure. For sure, one more. Oh yeah, this is it. 150. 150, baby! Wow, killing it already. Do another one. But this is the real last time. Come on, big money, big money. Give us that 1,000. Four. Man. Yeah. We can never walk away. That's the third time we said one more. So, this is really the one more. This is the real one more time. 70, we'll take it. Yeah, that's when we walk away. You win. 70.
Okay, guys. Adam's gonna play spin out win, right? 1,000? Is that what it's called? Who knows?
Spin out, I guess.
Spin out? Yeah, because win 1,000. Alright, hold on.
Stop blue one, and the red one lands on like a multiplier. I think that's how it works.
We're not sure.
What is that, 50?
Yeah, I think so.
That's 50 tickets?
Yay! Okay, now multiply that, baby.
We'll take 50
all day. Oh, so it's just 50.
The
oh, it's all at once. Okay. I thought you like did it in rounds. Like first you got one try and then you got another try. Oh, dang. Yeah, for sure. Somebody just played, but Adam is gonna play Fishbowl Frenzy. He's feeling his luck right now because he just killed it. It is really loud. Alright. Oh my gosh! First try? Yeah, first. You're doing so good. That was amazing.
248. I know, right? One more time.
Yeah, you got this. That's okay, you just got 200.
All right, guys, we're at the SpongeBob coin pusher. I was just walking by and I saw a card right on the edge, so I loaded a few credits on. And we are gonna see if we can get it.
Oh
fell and I didn't even notice because I was holding the camera. Chelsea ran off real quick, so I was holding the camera. Oh my god, that's so funny, guys.
Adam is gonna play Yahtzee and the jackpot is at 1,000.
Alright, here we go. Okay. First paw.
So you see where they land?
Two threes. Should I just go for the Yahtzee?
Yeah, go for Yahtzee.
Give me all the threes I can get.
Threes!
Oh, that's gonna be nothing, right? 16 again?
I don't really know how it works.
I'll play again. One more time. Oh, you can play five games. I get it now.
I know. You have to explain it.
That's 1, 2, 4, 5. I need a three again. Give me a three. Give me a three. Nope. Yeah, come on. I don't even know how it works. Another 16.
Must be like this.
I'm just gonna keep going.
If you're having fun, that's all that matters.
It is fun. I like that they all jump around.
Oh, wow.
So three sixes. I'll keep those. Give me more sixes.
Six.
That's a full house at least. That's 184.
Oh my gosh.
184 for the full house.
Good job.
All right, so I have two more games to fill it. The game is temporarily unavailable.
No.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
You're doing great. Wow, okay.
Two, three.
Two pair.
I'm gonna try to get a full house again.
You can do this.
I need either a three or a five.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, four. So that's two pair. So that's 24. Now this is the last game. I can win 68 bonus tickets. Somehow.
Did you already win those tickets before? I'm so confused.
Yeah, I get those, I believe.
Okay.
But there, you play like a total of five
games.
Yeah,
that's what I'm.
And they all add up somehow, and you can get the super bonus if you get a total score of 76. That's not very good. So I'll keep the fives. Go again. Come on, two pair. Nope.
You got a three though.
Three of a kind. So it puts it up there. Oh, I was 3 points off of getting 69 bonus tickets, but I didn't get it. We are gonna play Speed Demon. Chelsea's gonna shoot the ball and I'm gonna stop the wheel if she lands in a red. So this is the first attempt at Speed Demon. If she lands it in one of the reds, we get to spin the wheel. It's a tricky game. It really is all luck. All right, so it landed in the red. So now it's gonna spin around the top.
And Adam's gonna do this part.
If I stop it here, it goes up.
Okay, ready?
Got it.
Oh my gosh.
So now it's gonna go up. So now I need to stop it here.
You can do this, baby.
Oh, 70 tickets?
Let's do that again.
Definitely.
That was cool. And let us know if you like us both playing.
Wow, that was
really
tight.
Cool. That was really cool because we both played to our strengths.
All right, so you go.
All right.
You shoot this up, and then I'll do the wheel if it lands in the red. Oh, that's in it. Yup. Okay, so
now
I got to stop
turn.
It. We're gonna try again then.
We're gonna do this again. This is so fun. Can you put it in the
red? Here we go. We're trying it again.
Okay.
That was a good shot. Oh, yeah, that's in. Oh, no! No! So, what is that, like two? That's two tickets.
All right, guys. We are at Down the Clown. Of course, Adam is gonna play. Jackpot is at 844.
I have to beat that.
He has to beat that. Oh, it's already going. You got this. I love this game. Adam is so good at this game. So good. You can do it. Oh my gosh, so good. Got this. You got it.
tickets,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, you got 100 tickets.
All right, well, I'll try it again since I'm getting 100 tickets.
Yeah, who cares?
Jackpot, man.
Killed it.
Woo! That's the first time I ever won the 900. Still racking them up. Taking forever. We've been standing here for a minute. I'll just say that. 900!
Yay, baby! Hey guys, Power Tower. Adam's gonna play Jackpot at 30. Very good already. Yeah, we're close.
Jumped again.
Bruh. You got this.
Rapid fire.
Six tickets, guys.
You got really good. That means you get another one.
So
you got 95%.
If I get 3 more percent, so I want to hit here. I want to hit. That should be, yeah, 4%. So that's 80 tickets. 96% covered.
And you gotta get to the extra round.
It's the extra round.
Pink one.
Such a weird looking.
You gotta find a pink one.
Pink one? Tap here.
That's this one right
what
here.
What color's pink?
That one right there.
Oh, it's after the yellow.
Adam's colorblind.
What?
Go for the pink one. Yeah, you got it.
Jeez.
You got it.
20 extra coupons.
You got it. Oh my god, first try.
So what did I get? 100? 100.
Oh my god, Adam.
All right, cover that sun, girl. Uh-oh. Yeah, see, that's in the middle. That's what you don't want, but still, you can still recover from it, for sure. That was a good shot. Good shot. Go for that top right corner. See if you can get the whole thing. Oh my god. There was one little piece that didn't get covered. Too much.
Whoa, how did that even happen?
Wow, that was a high flyer. So what did you end up with? Oh, here's the extra round.
Wait, you can go again.
So you want to get purple? It's after, I don't even know what color. It's after pink. We are back at Big Bass Wheel. Chelsea's gonna give it a spin. Come on. Big money. Big money. 500. 500. Hold on. Hold on. Yup. 500. And now you're gonna get a bonus spin. Now she's gonna get another spin. I knew she was getting 500 today. All right, so now she gets a free spin. Let's go, girl. It says, get ready for your free spin. All right, here we go, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is the time. No, 80. We gotta walk away. I mean, you just won it, right? Wow, 580 on two spins.
All right, guys, so I am juggling a lot of prizes right now. We had a great day. We won like 4,626, I think, 4,000, yeah, something like that. But this is what we won. I got these cute little pom-pom headband. I got a dream catcher.
Dream catcher's cool.
It's pretty cool. We got these little Pokeballs. This is, a super?
I think we have an ultra ball and a master ball.
This one's an ultra, and this one's a master.
I'm not positive.
I believe.
Don't quote us on that.
Right. And then we got, of course, more Pokemon cards.
More Pokemon cards, and
we got some candy.
Some candy. Sorry we're in the car, guys. It's freezing outside.
It's so cold.
We didn't want to do an outro outside today.
No.
But thank you guys for watching.
Please make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And we're going to see you next time.